for that proper dedication is needed. Due to this reservation policy, not many deserving candidates are not getting seats in good colleges. That's why, and whoever are getting seats, after completing the dedication, they are going abroad. They are not serving the people of this country. What may be the reason? They are just saying, why is USA a developed country and India not? Because USA gives jobs to the deserve, and India gives jobs to the deserve. For that, so for that, we need to have proper education. We need to have proper education. And this education system, this education is not just a benefit. There has to be moral education. And this education has to start from the primary level, from the nursery levels, from homes. This is, we have to have moral education, because this is our moral responsibility to give respect to every human being, irrespective of their caste, community, and people. That's all.
Reservation only is for the 27% on total.
Now, and I'm just talking about reservation based on the community or reservation based on the reservation based on elevation. We have reservation for women as well. We have a 70% reservation rule for women as well. But what are we trying to simplify? At the end of the day, we are just trying to make a section of the society seem weaker. If we had to bring about this change, we had to suppose, okay, come on. Say for example, today I am a general candidate, I am a reserved person. She is a reserved person. So initially it was there like, okay, she is from a lower class and from a higher class and all these things. But even now, if she is getting this reservation, that is what? Bigger people need all these things.
Good morning. The house knows in India is a member of the world, but is reserving seats of friction?
No.
In contemporary India, reservation has been such an ugly place that it is creating more space for servicization of society by snatching away someone else's place who is reserving in order to accommodate someone else. Surely reservation rate or caste is a problem, is a tool for social justice for some section of society. But what would you call the same for a poor, warming, Australian girl or a boy who was denied a seat in the college of her or his choice or warming job despite being much more qualified? Is it what called as social justice that the distinguished members of the opposition bench? Whether addressing the socio-economic and education problems based on a depressed people, the House also considered a very big point that it's high time India needs to move towards a caste and reservation-based system. Opportunities for all will be based on merit, and if a person has merit, the state will ensure that there is no handicap to prevent an individual from seizing an opportunity. That is the way we are a maker of India, and that is the way we are seeing our mother. Therefore, the bench of Yusuf expresses a strong feeling that if it is a political
because we deserve it.